Getting a yellow triangle warning on C drive on Windows? Here are three ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Bitlocker drive encryption comes integrated with Windows OS and looks after data protection. It provides the best protection when used with a TPM version 1.2 or later. This may happen if the automatic device encryption not being enabled. The issue could occur if a user creates and logs on using a local account during the initial setup of the computer. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Before trying anything technical, you should run the CHKDSK command. It will look at the file system and file system metadata for logical and physical errors. Press the Windows key to open the Start menu. In the search bar, type command prompt and run it as administrator. Type CHKDSK/F and press the Enter key. Once the command is executed, close the command prompt window and restart your system. Check if you are still facing this problem. Method 2. The yellow triangle warning on the C or D drive indicates that the automatic device encryption is disabled. This option is enabled by default but can get disabled automatically after system updates. To solve the problem, you will have to enable and disable the BitLocker. To begin with, open the Settings menu by pressing the Windows plus I shortcut key. In the System section, locate and open the Storage option. Click on the drop-down icon present next to Advanced Storage Settings. Choose Disks and Volumes. Select C drive and choose the Properties option. In the following window, select Turn on BitLocker. Choose Turn on BitLocker. Under How to Backup Your Recovery Key, select Save to Microsoft Account. Click on Next. Select Encrypt Used Disk Space Only. Tap on the Next option. Choose New Encryption Mode, best for fixed drivers on this device, as the encryption mode to use. Now click on Next and start encrypting. Now restart your system and check if the problem is fixed or not. Method 3. The problem can also occur if you have previously used the BitLocker protection on the C drive. If this is the case, you will have to disable the BitLocker encryption. Open command prompt in the administrator mode. Type the following command and press the Enter key. Manage hyphen BDE hyphen OFF C colon. That's it. The process will take some time. Once it's completed, restart your system. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.